So this is the Acer Windows Mixed Reality Headset. They originally demoed it CES 2017, and it actually made it through release. So this is one of many headsets that are available. What is nice is it just needs a 3.0 USB as well as an HDMI input to run. And what you want to look for is actually this little thing. That's so you know if it's compatible. I do recommend maybe a 1070, 1060 DTX graphic card, but a standard 1050 will get you in, and where they will run actually really good bundles. If I have an unboxing, I will be doing a pre-release for a laptop that is compatible with this. So the packaging is very similar to actually the HoloLens, the developer's edition, which they released a couple of years back. But of course, pretty much, they have their own unique branding with Acer, as you see, so it's a blue. So what is nice about this is, let's do a reflection, it actually comes with a controller. Now these work by taking Bluetooth, they take batteries, and I'll do a video later going over the actual what they mean and everything, but here's the controller. What is nice with Acer in general, because they actually always give you batteries. So in comparison to Dell, HP, Samsung, they're kind of overpriced because all the headsets, they all have the same specs required to run. So realistically, they're not running 4K Ultra yet, so I don't know what people get all hyped up about. But here's your controller manual. Funny that they even give one, which is another reason why I always like Acer. That is the controller. Now, this is the actual box for the headset. So again, very similar to what they did for the developer's edition for the HoloLens, which is kind of being used more for the Empire 3. Share with your friends. So the whole idea is, of course, you're playing, you're sweating, and you don't want your sweat on everyone else, so swap it up. So as I was mentioning, one good thing about this that I do like is this is a headset that actually flips. So while you are wearing it, which I'll do a different video and I'll demo it, this actually flips up. So while you're playing, you want to get out of the world, the virtual world, flip it up, and when you're done, flip it down. As you can see, two ports, 3.0 USB, HDMI, that is it. Unlike previous VR, you would need to have sensors set up to work. This, as you can see, is both. These are actually your tracking devices, which actually communicate with this. The biggest concern with this technology was, if I put this controller behind my back before an arrow, the VR world, if I try to do that motion, would that be able to communicate? And believe it or not, it actually works very well. Which is one reason I decided to actually make the investment into this. So if that's an issue you're worried about, you really don't need to worry about it. There's plenty of videos available. You can do your research. As far as comfortability on this in comparison to other ones, you might get some light around the corner. That's where, honestly, you want to go try on all of these heavy mints you see. It has, almost everyone has the same size of cranium. go from like a toddler up to a grown man, grown woman. You also have an audio out. So this actually has surround sound in which you could, while you're playing the game, plug it in. The Samsung one, it comes with it. So when you see the price differences, that's honestly, say this comes with a headset, with a mic, this don't. But honestly, if you're a gamer, you probably have your own sets to begin with. So that's pretty much it. As you can see, plenty to adjust again. Pretty light, really light actually. So that is all. I'll be doing another unboxing of the PC I'm going to hook this up with, which is a laptop. And again, what's amazing about this, two plugs. So you can see this being hooked into a backpack, kid wearing it on the backpack, this on their head, or even a grown person for development. So hope you enjoyed. Any questions, feel free to ask. It's just an unboxing, you know, what is this? And you get a free download of Ghostbusters VR. So that is all.